That is a stupid idea.
Hvorfor i verden skulle de...
Well, now what?
Dræbe ham.
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir. Oh,
I
gotta move. Crap.
What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this thing? We gotta move. They're here. I know a way around.
Okay. Jamen, vi løber bare efter dig nu. Det går nok en barsk verden, den her. Det er sindssygt. Det er alle for sig selv, altså. Helt bestemt. Come on! Kort og kontant kvittering. Rækker lige hans arm og skyder ham lige i hovedet og... Oh crap.
Is that your people?
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
Yeah. Det er ikke så god.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Jeg skal op der. Og der er piller og alt muligt. Yay! Der vil jeg gerne noget. Opgradere våben. Ja. Yeah. En kniv er et snigevåben, så du kan nedlægge fjenden hurtigere. Ja, tak mand. Og tape. Alt sammen noget man kan bruge. Det var fantastisk.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Det skal du så få.
Hey, are you holding up?
I'll live.
Det var godt, at du overlever. Der er jo politiet.
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes.
Er det ikke min stil?
Let's get moving.
Jamen, dræber bare folk, eller hvad? Tak for det.
We need to get to that door.
Ind til døren der. Det er i orden. Bare lige for en sikkerheds skyld, så lad os lige... Okay, hvorfor er det, jeg ikke bare kan vade over et eller andet sted her? Hej. Nu skal vi vise, at vi godt kan snige os. Hvad? Er det nogen der gutter eller hvad? Så hvis nu vi tager den der til at starte med. Lige i fjeset på ham der. Det døde han ikke af. Lord. Good. Stay quiet. Come on. Oh, fuck. Så, mas hans fjes. Jeg kunne bare løbe herind. Hej, hej. Så, nu nakker du ham bare. For fanden da. Fik også hans pistol godt skud godt. Vi fortsætter. Åh, det der var der. En flaske. Lad os snuppe den. Ja, der er mange. Nå, så siger man kan altså ikke slå folk ud med hverken de ene eller de andre. Er det nogle fireflies?
To be more soldiers on
the way. Yeah, tak.
You're right. Let's move.
Ja, vi løber.
Not much further now.
Kom så, hurtigere, fine menneske. Det var en smart idé.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
Nej, ikke langt. Kan jeg godt vide, hvor mange procent af spillet man har været igennem nu. Men det er vel kun lige begyndelsen, det her formentlig.
The place is right up ahead. I'll show you.
Ja, hvad skal vi smule? Ja, ja, det er fint. Jeg har hørt dig, kvinde menneske.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Det er i orden, kvinde. Så kommer vi ind. Come on now.
Get on up. Fuck away from me.
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of girl, aren't
you? She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable.
Det kan fixes.
But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie. We won't get another shot at this.
Hey,
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
Bullshit,
think that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too.
Yeah.
He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo.
Bare en aflevering.
No more talking.
Ikke mere snak.
You'll be fine.
You'll be fine.
Now go with him.
Go med ham.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Okay. Det er lidt spændende. 20 år efter, så skal han tage vare på en lille pige. Lignende ham selv. Eller ikke ham selv. Den pige, han mistede sin tid. Yes, jamen lad os komme afsted. Hov, med hende pigen her. Der ligger døde mennesker over det hele.
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Lige præcis, jeg er pro. Jeg har formået at overleve her 20 år. Det må være en forholdsvis god. Garanti. Skulle tro. Oh crap. Det var lidt tæt på. Crap, hvor skal jeg lige gemme mig hen? Rundt omkring mig her, eller hvad? Nej. Hvor fint skal jeg hen? Går den ned herover eller hvad? Ja. Herned.
We'll keep up.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals.
Jeg tror ikke ser en, når de sådan kører forbi.
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Ja, tak. Ikke dårlig. Han er nok klog, ham her. Og smart. Og jeg ved ikke hvad.
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggled it before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school,